They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicer. kill Johnny M before they... Calm down, slicers.
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Hear that? Let's bug.
Weak! You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been.
You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Says we must. To arms, to legs, to ears, to breast.
We're not finished! Not finished!
Got to find some way to get through to surgery and Diamond. Chin up, Bill. The Lord ain't the quitter.
They're in defense.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? It won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was... This was... Too tall! This was...
It was time for some magical.
No!
Make sure you get the key off, Simon. Head back to emergency access.
Intruder!
I'm on the way to the back side of one engine cell. We'll get there soon enough.
Right out on ahead.
What was that? I want it.
up. I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
You are a
something to keep you alive. Now, go get the camera and then snap to us.
Grown man jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find the research cabin. Seems a decent enough song. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done it. Take a shiv in your mouth. The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine earned by Career Show, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on...
Before you head into the fisheries, open... That's the price you're gonna have to pay us. We can't very well take your plasma away now, can he?
quick until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out.
You move in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did. So resistant to the traditional methods of separating man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas.
You're almost there. The Spirit Orion is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Cohen, the real lunatic.
Thank you.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans would have been interested in something useful?
My final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have a place? A farm? A family? And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill, or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead.
Come with me!
All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing.
There he is!
You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Fun kid, but now
knew there was something to that. Always secret when we switch on, always. He must have been on 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a but it ain't that stubborn.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to
swag it out, I'm game. But I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about using it. And now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot! Protect them.
slowpoke, Mr. B.
For the girl to be with you, better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Ha! That might be plenty for the wicked scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. More! I want a spice! There ain't no one left to spice with!
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close enough.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes. I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Fontaine.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.